I'm Gabriel Aldor with Yamaha. It's a great pleasure to be here. Always a pleasure to work with Guitar Center. This is a very happy day for me because I get to introduce you to the latest member of the Clavinova CLP series. This is the CLP 795 GP. Here we are with some of the most advanced technology we've ever put in a digital piano. Now, one of the things we like to talk about in the digital piano realm are the three T's, the touch, the tone, and the toes. I'd like to start out by talking about the revolutionary grand touch action that exists within the CLP 795. One of the reasons it took us over two decades to perfect this is the distance to the fulcrum point. That's where the key pivots is longer than any other digital piano action ever made. And that really affects the feel. And that leads us to a behavior that Yamaha has never been able to capture on an acoustic concert grand piano. When you play it softly, pianissimo, the action is soft. As you apply more pressure, you play with more velocity, the action actually has more resistance. And we have faithfully recreated that behavior for the first time with grand touch action in the CLP 795 GP. All right, so we covered the first T, which is touch. Now the second T, tones. Not only do we have two incredible 9-foot concert grand pianos, are Yamaha CFX 9-foot concert grand, and also the legendary Busendorfer Imperial 9-foot concert grand. We have completely resampled those pianos specifically for the CLP 795, and they sound phenomenal. But in addition to those iconic 9-foot concert grands, we have four new forte pianos in here, which recreate the actual sound that Beethoven played on his piano, or Mozart, or Chopin. If that's not enough for you, we put in another 480 XG voices. This is everything from strings, drums, bass, guitars. So you're totally covered in the tone category. And what are you gonna do with all those tones? Well, you can either play them or take advantage of the 16-track sequencer that resides within the CLP 795. So we covered the touch, we covered the tones. Let's talk about the toes, which are really the pedals. Now, the most important pedal is the sustain pedal. This is the GP response pedal. It's not your grandfather's sustain pedal where it's either on or off. This has 127 levels of sustain to faithfully capture every nuance, even half pedaling, more advanced techniques that a classical or professional piano player will do on an acoustic grand piano. Let's talk about the cabinet. So the GP in 795 GP stands for grand piano. If you haven't guessed, it is a beautiful cabinet. But what's more interesting is the placement of the speakers inside, because the way we place them, 300 watts going to three different sets of speakers, the end result, mixed with sympathetic resonances and real grand expression, is that this is the closest facsimile for the most discerning customer to capture the real authentic experience of playing an acoustic grand piano. Another new feature that is definitely noteworthy, that has never been in any other Clavinova digital pianos, is the new touch sensor control panel. Now, if you can't see it, that's on purpose, because it hides itself when you're not using it. It is definitely the most elegant and minimalist interface on a Clavinova that we have ever produced. Now, a couple more noteworthy features that I have to mention. One of them is the binaural sampling. We took our CFX 9-foot concert grand, put it on a concert hall stage, and three-dimensionally captured it. It's only experienced through headphones, but it is a most profound experience. Now, you may have noticed that a tablet has showed up on the music rest of the CLP-795GP. That is because I'd like to introduce you to our app, Smart Pianist. It's been around for a couple of years. It's compatible with a number of Yamaha digital pianos, and we have recently made it compatible with the 795GP. It's absolutely free. It's available for iOS and Android. Phones, tablets, connectivity is a breeze, and once you get it connected, it really enhances your user experience of navigating the depth of the CLP-795GP. Quick, easy, and it's amazing. I highly recommend you check it out. Thank you so much for joining me on this quick tour of the Yamaha CLP-795GP. Incredible grand piano cabinet, over 300-watt speaker system with new grand piano resonance. We have the revolutionary Grand Touch Action virtual resonance modeling, two iconic 9-foot concert grands, the CFX and the Busendorfer, 16-track sequencer, 14 rhythms, Bluetooth connectivity, Smart Pianist connectivity, and so much more. I'm Gabriel Aldert with Yamaha. Thank you so much for joining us. And as always, don't forget to practice.